Hi.
Hi.
What are you girls doing here?
Oh, it's funny running into you.
Wow, that was strange.
I know, weird.
How'd that happen?
We're sloughing. This is Danielle. This is my
Hi.
Dad. This is Chelsea.
Hi.
Hi. Marissa.
Did you get your stuff turned in?
Yeah.
You gotta go on the ice. Let's go move the path. Let's go.
There's not a.
It's unlocked. Let's go, Melody.
Okay, anything small we can go through here. Anything else, we gotta go through the other side.
Because the main door, there's that double door to go through the main door.
Right here.
Yeah.
But we gotta.
We won't have to go off the ramp.
Anything small, let's go through here.
Morning.
There's another one, Amy.
Wait, did you hear how?
It doesn't have to, it's popping on its own.
Okay, there we go.
What does it look like looking out below? Okay, let's give him a hand. They're lost. They should be out here.
They got my volunteers, Dallin, Mr. D. Please come up here. Please do not try any of this stuff at home. Okay. Please do not try any of this at home. It's dangerous stuff. So, how many of you have cut your foot on a piece of glass? When you step on a piece of glass, all of your weight is going on a single point. So that's why it's like stabbing out in you. So if you weigh 100 pounds, it's like having the force of that glass to go out 100 pounds onto you. But let's say if you weigh 100 pounds and you step on 100 pieces of glass over a square of 100 inches, that'd be 1 pound for each piece of glass, and that would not cut you. To demonstrate this, we have your very own Dallin.
Yeah!
This is real glass, not fake.